The girl in this picture is Amelie. So, I'm back at school. There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. Impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay? Where was it?
shoot.
A witch's curse? Is that why I saw what I did before?
Oh boy, oh boy. Out of here, I'm not gonna read. The fuck is that? I think I jumped.
Open.
Oh, I'm missing.
There's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these.
That's the book she had gave you.
No way.
About to go down, ain't it? It's about to go down.
It's like that other school. Why does this always happen? I've never seen a man like that before. It's not true. What? My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see?
The fuck I'm supposed to know a damn lock code and shit. Oh, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2. Yeah, I wanna see.
Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either.
Ah, shit. I guess two number here. Yeah. I think this shit says 1. Oh no. Nah. Go with this number here. 2177. Zero, three, one, two, zero, three, one, two. Zero, three, one, two.
I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away.
people. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different. Hate them. Try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I had... I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you. Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But... I just... Maya! You have everything! You're way more talented than me! So... why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there! Amelie is my friend! She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Packing the damn book. Got a book. Book right there. I can't even get the book. Bye. It's your fault. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, my controller fucking up, dog. Oh. Oh! Damn. She's waiting for my ass. Please be gone, please be gone, please be gone, please be gone. Back, 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 back. Keep on reliving it. Open the damn door! on, girl, run, run, run. She on. Damn, she on your ass. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh my God! Damn. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Yep. Go, 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 go.
Jumped off the building. Even if I die, this doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this?
The fuck?
No, no fuckery. No, exit. Tell me about it. Read the side note. They say no hope. Guess that's what they trying to say. Oh my bad, no fucker. Yeah, man, yeah, you right. Guess my ass just going. Hey, shit, she did tell her damn self shit. Am I shrink or something? Yeah, my damn character shrunk.
I'm
giving up my life for you!
Whoa.
Maybe she's a little girl now?
Yeah. Getting tired of another damn portal. The boy was found dead today in a refrigerator in the home of his 41-year-old mother.
Seeing this room here in the villa. I tried so hard to forget this place.
She done grew up now. She more taller now. She always shrunk down. Ah, damn. Got ran off to that thing, went away from that thing again. The fuck? Oh, oh, whoa, wrong button.
I really like what you drew me, lady.
back.
I get it now. Come on, let's get that. Nope. Yeah, I get it. I gotta find a whole lot of bunch of notes to unlock that door. Damn. I'm gonna cut it off at 10:30 if I won't beat it. Pick it up.
Really like what you drew me way back.
Oh, no. Damn, what the rock?
You're into art, right? You could audit an art class.
Left, right. Oh, hell nah. I think it's one more note I gotta find. Yeah, I'm going the right way. I'm going the right way. Hell no, go right back. Nope. Damn. Down, 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 down. Ah. Please don't be over here. Please don't be over here. Damn, she fucking ran. Damn, she on my fucking ass. Damn. Damn. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Get in now. Get in now. Fuck, I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Fuck. Damn, man! Ah! Fuck, it, one more down. No. Now, right. Now. Ah, shit. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Ah. Shit. Damn. Thank you. Thank you. Now I gotta fucking make it out alive. Damn. Oh. Please don't be in here. Damn.
Am I gonna be alone forever?
I thought I was gonna have to cheat, go on YouTube, figure out how the hell to get out of that damn maze.
Damn.
I'm trying to tell you, shoot. It's like when I got down to like the last final piece that I had to find, she was on my damn ass, like she was fucking like Forrest Gump on my ass. I ain't even reading that shit. It's just a song. I'll go back and read it.
She killed herself half a year ago?
And that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die.
Oh, shit. She said, you ain't dying not today.
Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me.
Shoot, I might end it right here. I might. CB.
I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. I could have had a different life, too. I guess someone finally did love me.
If I gotta fall back down, jump off that roof again.
Thank you.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.
Oh, I beat it.
I gotta go back and watch the rest.
Yeah. It was 3 chapters. But... yeah, the first one should still be out there on my screen. But I appreciate you showing me some support, though. Appreciate that, though. Shit, at least somebody see that. See, when I was going through that man, the game was scaring the hell out of me. But I'll be on the game tomorrow, though. Check. Be honest with you, it wasn't all that scary. It was just a little jump scares, though, when I think about it.
Really. I got you, Lil.
It was just that damn, just her with a damn blossom, just basically, when, you know. Night, night. I'll let you tomorrow, then.
Ha ha ha.